Hello guys, Damian here. Sorry for my voice, but I have COVID and find it hard to speak. In today's video, I will check how many amps the gadget machine uses. I will show you how to calculate in yourself and how much the ammeter connected to the coffee machine show me. Thanks to this information, it will be easier for you to choose SSL Relay for your another project. So let's get started. First, I need to check the value of the heaters in the boiler. I checked each of them and checked where are they connected together. Each of them has 22 ohms and together they are 44 ohms. So the boiler works like a big resistor. And since the boiler is resistor, I will calculate its power from the ohm law. Okay, this is ohm law calculator. What do we know? The gadget is powered by 230 volts and resistance of the boiler is 44 ohms. With this true value, we can calculate current and we can calculate power of the boiler. You see, it's very easy to calculate. Now we know the current of the gadget is 5.2 amperes and power in the watts is 1202 watts. Seems like 5 amps is not enough, right? So let me show you this with ammeter and we back to the kitchen. Now you believe me, it's only 5 amps? Gadget starts cold, so she gets the most power at this point. The ammeter shows 5.5 amps. 5 amps is very little, so you're probably wondering why I'm convert PID into two SSR relays? The answer is very simple, I don't trust them. A mechanical relay can weld on the contacts and burn the heaters in the gadget. The SSR relay has the advantage that it does not weld on the contact. Okay, so we know SSR relays are better, but how big to buy? I buy 25 amps relays for my projects. You hear that right, 25 amps. The relays are ordered from China. I am not sure if they are not cheated, so I order bigger ones. I decide to open one SSR relay and check if it's not cheated. I wonder what triac I will find inside this relay. And what do you think? Okay, this SSR relay is a fake. It has a triac of just 12 amps inside. This triac is BTA12. It is half as small as it should be inside. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you find information useful. You can see for yourself the large relay is not needed, but the Chinese relays are not to be trusted. If you don't know if the relay is a fake, don't risk it and buy a bigger one. If you like my video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. See you next time. Bye!